So the great thing about Sally is that she is ubiquitous. We see her, I've seen her everywhere. I've seen her obviously in every classroom. I see her in the cafeteria. I see her at the store. I see her on the trails outside skiing. I see her walking around town. She is everywhere. And I see her at the dinner bell, and she does everything for the community on a volunteer basis, and she's always willing to help somebody out. So it's great that she's everywhere.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. Not one of those who can easily hide.
Hello? Oh. Sally, yeah. This is just a message from Greg. I mean, from Greg Wongdale. I'm at home, and I don't think I can come into school tomorrow, but I'm wondering if you could find a sub for the faculty meeting. I can't make it to the faculty meeting. But I wanted to thank you for singing in our choir and for finding sub for me over the years. And congratulations as an unsung hero.
Hi, Sally. Congrats on your day. I tried to get a sub for this, but I couldn't find you, so I guess I'm going to have to do it myself. But as unsung heroes goes, I think you're at the top of the list, eh? Not only for what you do here at school, but in the community. So hopefully you get a chance to bask in the glow of your accomplishments, and again, congrats. Great job.
So I just want to make a few comments because Mike Dana couldn't be here, so I'm subbing in for him. This is about Sally Gibson, who is the all-around specialist here at Fryeburg Academy. I personally am indebted to her because, you know, I wouldn't be the millionaire I am without her scheduling me constantly here at the Academy. And I'm sure she does that for everybody else. So all us millionaires, we love you, Sally. Keep up the good work. Appreciate your work you do here.
Best sub I ever had.
Thanks.
You rock, Miss Gibson.
You owe me a lunch ticket! Where's that lunch ticket? Lunch ticket!
One, two, three.
Thank you, Sally.
Give us some energy.
All right, let's bounce.
There we go. Ready? One, two, three.
Thank you, Sally.
Congratulations, Sally. I think you're really deserving of this award. And I just want to point out that we really appreciate in the music program that you know when we need subs long before we do, which we really appreciate. You keep us running well. And also, we see you at every single concert and performance that we offer here. So I want to point out that you support the community here so much. And it's really great that you're getting this appreciation.
Miss Gibson is a very lovely, dedicated woman to her job and to her community and definitely to her students. The amount of time she puts in her job at the school and the amount of community service she does outside of school while helping run the Interact Club with Miss Diane Rio. She helps very much out at the dinner bell every Wednesday. She very rarely isn't there.
Hi, Miss Gibson. I just want to say that I really appreciate everything that you do. You're like a shining star on the darkest night, and you're always there to help me find my way. I've been doing Early Act, and now I'm in Interact, and you've just always been there and so helpful all the time, and I just wanted to recognize that you're a great person, and I really appreciate everything that you do, so thank you.
Thank you, Sally, for all you do for the school and for me personally. We all really appreciate you. You deserve this.
Sally, where do I start? I've been with you through the dorm, through helping raise my son, and thank you again. You did a great job. From a 6-pound boy to a 6'7", size 13 shoe. So you did well. Helping me coach, being a colleague and a friend, you're just a plus to this school, and I hope they appreciate all you do because you're terrific. The kids try to outguess you, but you've taken care of them in the dorm as well as lunch tickets, and they haven't got a thing over you. Do a fine job. Glad to know you.
Hi, Sally. Like Atlas, you are carrying the FA world on your shoulders. Thank you.
Hey, Taryn, guess what? Sally Gibson won the Fryeburg Academy Unsung Hero Award this month. It's right here in the Conway Sun. Hey, isn't the Gibson Medal named after her?
Hey, Sally. Michael and I tried to write down all the stuff that you do for this school and this community, and my pen literally ran out of ink. That really happened. So, I know that there's not a person in this room that you don't help. We can't even write down all the things that you do, and you do something for everybody in this community and Fryeburg Academy. You are awesome, and you have the biggest servant's heart that I have ever seen. The scripture that I think of is the first shall be last and the last shall be first, and you will get your reward. And we just all love you and appreciate you so much. I love you, Sally.
Hi, Sally. I'm so thrilled that you are being recognized. Here at the Academy, you are a woman of many hats. You schedule subs, you are a sub. You jump in at the last minute when there's an unexpected absence. You run the lunchroom. You proctor AP exams. You are the advisor to the Interact Club. You volunteer your time for the ski team and any other sport that Sue needs help with, and that's just on Mondays. Sally, you are not only help Fryeburg Academy run smoothly, but you also, on Wednesday nights, run the dinner bell. And I have so enjoyed working with you at the dinner bell. To watch how seamlessly you organize the dinner, plus the kids that come to volunteer. You have been a mentor to me in so many ways. And I so appreciate that you are a woman of deeds as well as words. And I don't know where you get your energy from. You're like the Energizer Bunny. And I'm sure that few people know that you opened your home to a young man who had nowhere else to go, and in doing so, allowed him to stay here at the Academy. You are an inspiration to all of us, and I thank you. In the words of Elton John, how wonderful life is with you in the world. Congratulations, Sally.